feel dirty? Do you feel like you want to shower? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you're a dirty little boy. Yes, you are. Spank yourself. I'm going to require you to spank yourself. All right. Let's talk about nuts for just a second. I'm sorry. You guys, you have them in your pants, and they are the most disgusting thing. Somebody shit their pants back there? What happened? Guys, clap if you like a finger in your butt. Hey! Everyone's really excited. Clap too. It's fast and vigorous. Men are so afraid, right? You like think you're 26. You're not ready for that shit. Yet. You're a starter kid, right? No? Not yet? You're not ready for that? No, no. Somebody's going to be a big boy. You ready for that, sir? You look like you're ready. You're so full of shit. How old are you? How old? 32? All right. Okay, you're not that far. You're not that far apart. Sir, you love a finger in your ass. No, when you've been married like 20, 30 years, you run out of shit to do. Sometimes you just have to put a horse head on and ride him around the living room, right? Men are so afraid, one finger in the butt, that's a slippery slope right to gay town, right? That's what you guys are scared of. You're afraid that that's going to make you gay, even though I guarantee you it doesn't. My favorite thing to do when I start dating somebody new is to walk up behind them on the stairs like, ha-ha! They're like, seriously, stop it. You know I hate that shit. And the more a guy doesn't want me to do it, the rapier I get. I'm like, don't fall asleep, motherfucker. This is what you do, ladies. You gotta lay low. Right? 2 to 3 months, never get shit. We'll never even remember this conversation happens. 2 to 3 months, you get some hard drinks and real good shit, rapey shit. And then you get him to let you do it. Not a gay amount, just the first crease. That's all you need, right? A little dabble do. That's it. You get him to let you do it, and then you get him to admit that he likes it. This is Keith. He's going to protest at first. He'll be like, so sweetie, did you like it? I'll be like, whatever, I'm gonna shit, whatever. Whatever, I don't care, whatever, it's fine, I don't care, whatever. And I'd be like, no, sweetie, I love you. I'm not gonna judge you. And eventually you will win his trust and he will admit it. He'll be like, you know what? I kinda liked it a little bit. And that's when you're like, oh my god, you're so fucking gay! For the ice cream page, yeah. My God. They love when you call them. You can do weird intimate. You can only do this shit when you've been dating somebody a long time. You can be intimate and do like weirdness with them. You ever come up like, this is my favorite thing to do, where you're brushing your teeth and your guy comes up and pretends to fuck you from behind. And he's like, yeah, I like that. And all women are like, stop it, I'm brushing my teeth. And guys, if you have a lady that does that to you, or she comes up to you and she's like, yeah, you like that shit? You're brushing your teeth? Marry her. Marry her, because that's the most fun. I love that you said, see? Like, you do that shit to him all the time. It's really rare that she was trying to fuck me from behind and brush my teeth. That is good time Sally right there. That's a fun lady. Yeah, you like that? Like, that's my lady. That's my lady. There's good ladies that you saw there. You marry her right fucking now. Before I get out of here. Not you guys. You guys are cool. Other dudes. That's who this next joke is about. Other guys that are... You're looking down that real creepy man. right, women? We look up. We make eye contact. And then we give you that sexy, sexy look like we're in the middle of a Mexican soap opera. I do, right? I'm pretty sure it's what we all do, right? He's down there. I like to stay very still. Kind of like a chalk outline or a scarecrow. I stay very still and I keep my eyes closed.